Hey guys, back with another video and we're doing FIFA 20. Bruh. Okay, good. I'll be home. Also, if actually I need to go back. My brother better not. Settings. Game settings. Bro, why does my brother always do this? I like to play professional. Yeah, so this will just be like a guide. We're going to do Champions League final. Yeah. Man City, look, my favourite team. Oh no, okay, no, I don't want you to be Newcastle. Well, let's make this Liverpool. Yeah, Liverpool. Home, you need to know we're... You're away, no, that's away. So the left joystick is to move around, next joystick is to change your view, the cross is square, circle is shoot, then X is to pass, triangle is to throw ball, then you can also do R2 which will just do a straight pass, and then you can also do square to side tackle and then circle to tackle. Okay, I need to work on my skills. This is a pass, so make sure that you press square when you're doing it. So let's make this down here. Nice. You can just press options to skip that. Okay, and I usually skip this bit.
Always a special day on the calendar. Champions League final day, and it's a privilege to be bringing the game to you. My name's Derek Ray, joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. The atmosphere is building to fever pitch, just minutes away from kick-off time.
Okay, so at the start, just press X. I recommend trying to pass around a lot.
Well, I'm so excited for everybody, the fans.
And then
everybody
see, have I got trainer on? If I do, I'm sorry.
So
is this
a
trainer
never
or not? Yeah, this is not trainer.
In the Champions League final, but played in other finals. I know what the feeling, we can see the nerves already starting
yep.
to jangle. How do you cope with
every
those nerves, Derek? How do you set
I
yourself
to, I keep forgetting how to play this game.
Nothing wrong with that idea.
R2 to sprint.
Terrific.
Yes, R2 to sprint.
Taking care of business defensively here. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Alexander Zinchenko starts with Kyle Walker.
Okay,
as
that's unsuccessful.
Well,
I try recommend passing
midfield,
as much as possible. That's the main thing in this game.
Crossing possibilities. And this is how Liverpool start the game. Joe Gomez starts alongside Virgil van Dijk.
Yeah, I recommend just
defense.
Passing.
Sadio Mane
you could lob it, although it's not the best.
Wide, and leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto Firmino.
And then you can just store time at the back
and
just pass around until you find a breakthrough. But I don't like the angle in this too much.
David Silva. Well, are we perhaps looking at
and
the
there's also special skills like triangle
and
see if I can win with it.
And
then free ball.
Visualization and execution.
Yay!
Gold.
You can press, I think it's square to celebrate. Yeah, it's square. When you shoot, try going, like, so aim your first joystick's out, like, the top corner. And the more you hold circle, the more power you have. I also should change my formation, but I don't care.
Here's Robertson. Sadio Mane now. Firmino. In possession lost, intercepted.
Okay.
Fabinho. Salah. Salah. Options in the centre. Sadio Mane at the back post. A really
you can also control your keeper and just say square and X, like jump, dive. Not dive. Well, yeah, dive. Yeah, so you just want to play it really cool at the beginning. It's okay if it goes out. So I think a short throw, circle, and a long throw is X. Oh, I think it's the other way around. It's been ages since I've played this game.
Aguero. Sterling.
Well, okay.
Visionary passing. De Bruyne in the centre. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Forced error, you've got to say. It's with David Silva.
Sprint. Okay, this guy's faster than me.
There's a slide draw pass. Well, thumped
clear. I don't know why my brother plays in the beginning. He got like 21 games.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Nice, okay, I built that one.
This is Salah. Cross towards that far post. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Being pressed and pressed high.
No, so you can hold X to go with someone further away. So if someone further away is someone in the way, then just hold X.
Sterling.
Okay, I'll stretch myself there. Virgil van Dijk would have almost got me. Okay, so here, I think, yes, it should be. No, why am I doing it? Yeah, it is X.
Fernandinho with it.
Then, so just pass around the whole time, that's your best strategy. Also, don't go too close to the pill, you kind of want to get them down, because otherwise they'll just like switch lines or go past you.
And Sterling has it. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And breaking at pace with menace.
Oh, this guy's got a lot of pace.
Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away.
And so you can just see, so since I hold X there, went further.
Walker now. City couldn't keep it. Mane trying a different avenue. Mane! Well, in some style, Edison prevents
well done, Edison. So I support Man City and right now, Man U are probably their biggest rivals. It used to be Liverpool.
He's driven in the corner.
Also, you can move around with fast joystick to show where the corner is.
Alexander Arnold.
Oh gosh. My Edison's doing well. Also, when you play career on the top, I think it's left or right, there'll be a showing how well you do. So save shots, goals, you get more points. And you get low points of like fail testing that means.
Liverpool throw in here.
So try and mark everyone.
Sadio Mane now.
And then so I only recommend side tackling unless it's death, but I recommend most of the time just pressing square. I'll try to show that later on.
Played into the centre of the box. He has time to play it over. The snuffing out of the cross there.
Oh, so they're getting a lot of points. Oh, it's mine. I thought that... OK, Kevin De Bruyne hit it out. You could lob pass, I'll try that now. So the longer you hold any button, the farther it goes. That's a really far lob pass all the way up here. And it's failed. Okay, I'll try get it so it's open. I want to like get my...
It's with Fabinho.
I want to get it open so I can slide tackle.
It's with Roberto Firmino.
To, if we go here.
Mane. And space for the cross.
And I honestly don't want to concede a goal at the moment. Okay, that was unsuccessful.
Half time then, and we're sorry for the pause.
First half over. Yeah. I recommend spectating at the striker and at the start of your foot. I'm like, go pressing them, don't like tackle them, but just let them get in your half a bit, and then forget that, and then pass it to the wingers, and I recommend passing it back. But everyone will agree on this. Okay, I never meant to press that.
Now Mo Salah, not much defensive cover there on the flank. Will he play it in?
Okay, I'm not good at these slide tackles.
You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Fernandinho with it. It's with David Silva.
Yeah, so by going back, so just press it back and then just hit it back and then go somewhere else.
Retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball.
I need to try to do a successful slide tackle.
Now this might pay dividends. It's been aimed towards the front post. Not fantastic defending. Let's see
okay,
if it
I did.
The
that was not the best move. I actually never meant to press that. I meant to like get it out of a box. Like just to boot it away from the box is just so cool. And we'll try a slide tackle.
Can he take advantage? Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did.
Yeah, okay, I'm not good with my drop kicks.
Henderson has it. Gomez.
We need to slide tackle.
Virgil van Dijk.
Okay, that is not good. I thought they'd get a yellow card.
Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Surely the equaliser. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Okay. I need to concentrate now.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
And so the circle's just like really booted out of the box, just like I did there.
Henderson. It's with Roberto Firmino. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
And place it out to the side. Try get stick on the side as much as possible. Okay, why did you not go for that?
To the opposition. Van Dijk. Wijnaldum. Van Dijk with it. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Teamwork might be the key. Now Mo Salah. Henderson. And return to Salah. Promising sequence.
And then so just pick it up as Raheem. Man City are doing well in the Premier League though, they're up 15 points to anyone else, which is nice. I need to score because I am trash at penalties. Also, I'll try to get a side tackle in. Okay, that's nice.
It's with Roberto Firmino. Individual quality coming to the fore. It is advantage.
Okay.
Challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. That
That is not good.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Okay.
Coming onto the pitch. And he whips it in. Well, clattered away.
Sterling's probably my favourite player. I also love Kevin De Bruyne.
Van Dijk with it. Wijnaldum now.
Yeah, although you really need to be careful inside tackle. I'm not sure if he ever did it because we're ending a foul. Okay, that's a foul.
Well, he's dicing with trouble here, having already been booked. He knew the situation he was in, already on a yellow, and now he's received a second one.
Well, you might say he has to make the challenge, but he doesn't. Just step back. You don't need to make a challenge like that when you're on a yellow card.
Oleksandr Zinchenko.
Please, Sterling, Sterling.
Fabinho now. Fabinho. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack.
Okay, I'm going to stop this square circle now because I do not want Sterling. This to happen.
5 minutes remaining and level pegging here.
Now.
Aguero.
Honestly, I don't know why goalies boot it up like that, unless it's like a real emergency, but I don't understand how in FIFA some goalies just boot it so far.
Shaqiri, and the cross is very much on.
Okay.
Time it is.
It's our last 2 seconds, so we need to make sure that we score a goal.
They've given it away.
What's this, a quick game, change of direction, can you...
And it's positive from Manchester City. Yeah. And he's made headway.
2 minutes. Okay, I should have shot quicker. I should have shot quicker.
Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. That is that after 90 minutes.
Anyway, that's it for today's episode. Like and subscribe for more content like this. Hope you enjoy. Bye.